So I wanted to make pancakes this morning, but I do not have any oat flour. So all I'm gonna do is take rolled oats and put them in my food processor, and we're gonna make a soft flour. It's a little gritty, so we're gonna continue going. Looks like is finished. Yep. I have some flour, and it won't last as long as the whole rolled oats, so try to use it in the next few weeks. It will store up to 3 months in a cupboard and up to 6 months in the freezer. Thank you for watching.